for a king, but a wee bit German lairdie. But when we come to bring him hame, he was delving in his yearday. Shuch and kale and lay and leeks, but the hose and but the breeks, and up his beggar duds he clicks, this wee bit German lairdie. And he's clapped in an urget man's chair, this wee bit German lairdie. He's put forth all foreign trash and dibbled them in her yearday. He's pruned the rows o' English loons and broken the harp o' Ireland's sons. But the thistle taps all jag his bum, this wee bit German lairdie. Among our Highland hills, the wee bit German lairdie. See the Stuart's lang kale fry, they dibbled in her year day. But if a stock you dirty blue, or hod the oak and oak blue, will break your scepter o'er your moon, thou feckless German lairdie. Our steeper glens are deep, nae fitten for a year day. The Norland thistles will nae poo, thou wee bit German lairdie. But weave the trenchant blades o' weir, would prune ye o' your German gear. Now pass beneath the claymore sheer, thou gormless German lairdie. Scotland, thou art called a hole for nursing sick and vermin. The very dogs o' England's court, they bark and howl in German. Say, keep thy dibble in thine hand, thy spade but and thy yearday. For what the deal now rules your land, but a wee bit German lairdie.